clearly these are very difficult times in the oil and gas sector. Even within the last few days, we've seen more job losses announced on top of the 65,000 that are estimated already to have occurred. But we still see a bright future for oil and gas in Scotland for many years to come, providing it gets the right support. And we're asking for both governments, Scottish Government and UK Government, to work together with their agencies to make sure that that industry does have the support it needs to ensure a sustainable future.